Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. We'll take a look at your forecast here as we start the holiday weekend. Today, nice and warm, partly sunny. Temperatures well into the 60s. It is going to be windy, though. Keep that in mind. Cold front will pass through the area this evening, and that'll lead to some cooler temperatures overnight tonight. Not a whole lot cooler, and temperatures still not below normal. We'll have some 30s in the north, low to perhaps mid-40s in the south. And it looks like tomorrow won't be as warm. Temperatures will struggle into the mid-50s, even though we'll have complete sunshine. We will have a wind out of the northwest, making it feel rather blustery out there. So a slightly cooler air mass moves in for tomorrow. Partly sunny for the remainder of the afternoon. Windy today, but mild. High temperatures will stay about 63 to 68 degrees, and those winds could gust over 30 miles per hour at times. Now for tonight, clearing and seasonably cool, lows in the upper 30s and lower 40s.